EcoVision 4 is a success story because we relentlessly focused on three key priorities: green sales, green innovation, and building a green footprint for the company. With respect to green sales, already last year we were able to generate 30% of the overall sales of Philips through green products, which is the target we set forward for 5 years. And we were also able to generate almost 20% growth in that category. As far as green innovation is concerned, we spent €400 million last year, which combined with this year investments and previous year investments brings us to the €1 billion commitment we made. And we've done that in a way that every sector contributed. Eco-labeled products in healthcare, in lifestyle, LED and energy efficient lighting propositions in lighting. So all that together created a great return on that investment. And then last but not least, we set out to reduce our carbon footprint with 25%, which is on average 5% a year. And again, last year we were able to do that. So the track record is good and the run rate for the future is fine. As we are ahead of EcoVision 4, it's time for EcoVision 5. So we have defined three distinct priorities for 2015, going beyond the environmental impact of what we're doing, going beyond the green initiatives. First of all, our ambition is to bring care to 500 million people in the world by 2015. And we do that through lifestyle, healthcare, and lighting solutions. Secondly, we have the intention to increase the energy efficiency of our products with 50% on average across the entire portfolio. And thirdly, we want to double the amount of recycled, collected materials, and double also the use of those recycled materials in the new products we will bring to market. Well, sustainability features prominently on our management agenda for 2010 because we consider it as an engine for growth, for innovation, for value creation. And it also fits perfectly with our mission of leading in the health and well-being domain. So there are these global trends that actually create a lot of opportunities. Climate change, scarcity of goods, aging populations, concentration of people in large cities and emerging markets, all that justifies and requires a real sustainable health and well-being approach. Moreover, we think we have the products, we have the portfolio to serve the needs of the people in that context. And very important is that we speak to the hearts and the minds of all stakeholders, from our shareholders to our employees, from our suppliers to our customers.